After such a wonderful send-off for my little brother, I would just like to say, time, and time again, it seems like I get left high and dry first. My little brother Sammy, up and left. Jake, you followed right in his footsteps. I would just like to say thank you for leaving me with such ungrateful piece of shit fans. And I'd like to remind you both that I don't need either one of you. I don't need either one of you to be successful, because I will be better than the both of you put together. So tonight, it is my pleasure to introduce J.T. Davidson. First off, I would like to thank Dave Crist for inviting me here tonight. And as he said, my name is J.T. Davidson, and I have been appointed Mr. Crist's official representation. Now, Dave does not require an introduction, but I'm going to remind you people about a few things. Dave Crist kills it every single time that he gets into this ring, and he's done it for years. In fact, when Dave was with his old family, they killed it so often, they simply became known as killers. The man directly to my left is named Desmond Xavier, and you're gonna see him in action here in just a second. The man to my right is Zachary Wentz. And ladies and gentlemen, these young men understand what a true leader looks like. They understand what it is to be inspired. And they know what they need to do to spread message. Get out of your seats and show respect to this man. Get out of your seats. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Desmond Xavier. This is Zachary Wentz, and I am J.T. Davidson.